So we've made it in now. We didn't know what it was from the outside, but now whether we're it, because we got given the address. But now that we're here, we found out that it's the TAFE Panorama location. And this place is absolutely destroyed. Absolutely. There's broken glass, broken windows, broken doors, graffiti. It's fucked. Literally every single piece of glass in this building has been smashed. Walls, TVs. They've just had a fucking field day in here. There's an elevator. Everything has been ruined. This is the difference between... it's overgrown. Well, I think it was built later in 1990. That's graffiti. Thank you. you do this? Yep. I said it at the start of the video, and I'm going to say it again now towards the end. This entire building has been ruined. Every single room looks like this. Graffiti on every single wall. Every single piece of glass has been broken, shattered, destroyed. Which is pretty sad. But it's also nice to see that nature's reclaiming the outside. How did we even do that to a fucking wall? I need to turn my phone on silent. So.